During the district council meeting held at the headquarters in Kasingo, the chairperson presented four names to the council for approval. However, two of the nominees, that include John Kwemara, who was appointed vice chairperson, and Jackson Mulindambra, the secretary for production and works, were rejected by the members. Kenneth Koreka, the male youth councillor, noted that Kwemara has a bad track record in video recording of 2022 scuffle, which was presented to the speaker as evidence, while Mulindambra was rejected on grounds of mismanaging district assets, including a motorcycle that got lost in 2017, among other reasons.
Honorable Kwemara John, in total disregard of the law and the cardinal moral values that defines any leader, initiated a physical attack on one of the members of this council, namely Stephenson Nkumba. Honorable Speaker and members, Honorable Kwemara had the audacity to lift a chair with which he hit his colleague on the forehead. Honorable Chichi, consequently, sustained severe injuries.
The two accused councillors have denied the allegations being labelled against them, saying it is politics at play.
To me, it is quite absurd and unfortunate that politics is continuing to resurface even when the electoral season ended, playing ping-pong games here and there in the different sectors of the district. I highly condemn it. We shouldn't continue with playing politics, bad politics, to favor a few individuals because some of them feel that they should be part of this council.
Three of the nominees, that include Felix Ongroth, who the chairperson decided to nominate in place of Mulindambra, Hilary Tumsime and Helen Mulumba, were approved by council and sworn in by the Hoima District Chief Administrative Officer Richard Komakech as Secretaries of Production, Social Services and Finance, respectively.
As shall come to my knowledge, in the discharge of my duty, I'm committed to my secretary. So help me.
Meanwhile, the position of the vice chairperson has not been filled after the district speaker, Swaib Nyangabiachi, ruled in support of the complaints raised against him.
Where it talks about how someone, the qualifications that can make someone be qualified to be a member of DEC. If you look at what has been raised, someone whom you just nominated is the same person council is wishing that he should go to Utavika for medical checkup. I'm just wondering how you're going to work with someone who has not submitted the results to assure this council that he's mentally okay.
Some of the councillors we spoke to have tasked the new District Executive Committee members to provide quality services to the people of Hoima.
It's good the executive now is in place. That begins, that marks the beginning of the government work. Let's deliver. That's all I request this current government, since the cabinet government, deliver.
I'm expecting much from these new members of the executive, because they are still new. They are fishermen, the world chairman, and the world chairman has called them. So, for example, we have Honorable Helen, is now a new minister for finance. He has been a member of finance, so he has been just promoted, slightly promoted. So we are expecting much from her, since he has that experience in the finance department. But we are also advising her that you should go down and mobilize for local revenue.
Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.